There are three main distinctive qualities of the gift of prophecy that I want you to know. Number one, the gift of prophecy can move through any saint or a Christian that the Holy Spirit chooses to anoint. Number two, a saint, according to the gift of prophecy, a saint is anointed to do what? To give encouragement, exhortation, and comfort through the prophetic anointing or through a prophetic utterance. And then number three, this is a gift that God gives to the saints through the body of Christ.